didn't that work, I wonder? Oh, those ones are longer. The side ones are longer. So how would I go around this? The side ones are longer, I want to cut them off closer. Steal a few of these. Now it has a lot more cubes. I suppose what I could do is, since I can now do stuff to this, for the top ones, is the one I want to make longer. I'm trying a really weird mechanism here. Yeah, this is really weird. Oh, that's different. What the hell? They're all weird. So now if I take the middle one... There we are! Genius! First try. Four things have a way of just working themselves out. That was not four... Oh, yes it was! Yellow gun, motherfucker. Wow, that went well. The further we explore, the more connected everything becomes, if you say so. A little kind direction. A little kind direction can get obstacles out of your way. Oh! The hell does this do? I have no idea what this yellow gun actually does, so I just fucking lays everything. That didn't work. What does this middle mouse do? Like a laser beam from it. What exactly does this do? I guess this is like a targeting system. Oh. Holy shit. You drag it, then you let go, and it'll drag the cubes to where you direct it. Okay, that's cool. So now, oh god, it's one of these. Moving through a problem slower may find a solution, so you just have to move through this super slow. It's like the previous one, actually. Oh, there's just a room. Okay, there we go. Solution to a problem may just require a more thorough look at it. Okay, that was not creepy at all. Oh, you son of a bitch. Are you telling me if you look that eye the entire time, you'd be through to here. Wow. Rushing through a problem won't always give the right results. Yeah, because you fall off. Oh, shit. Shift SD spacebar. Thank you, I jumped over. Oh no, that wasn't what you're supposed to do. I have yet to master this dragging art. Can't place any more blocks in there, that sucks. Next few episodes.